Hello children, we are doing self-practice 8D, lesson 8, page number 99. Yes, so we have completed till question number 10. Today let us complete from question number 11. Yes, here the question number 11 first. 2, 3 by 4 divided by 1, 1 by 4. Yes, so first thing you have to change, given fraction is mixed fraction. So convert the mixed fraction into improper. Yes. Change into improper. 2 multiplied by 4 is 8 plus 3, 11 by 4 divided by. Then afterwards, second number 1 multiplied by 4, 4 plus 1, 5 by 4. Yes. So children, we have converted the mixed fraction into improper. Okay. First step over. Okay. The first improper change. Next one. See the first number 11 by 4. Write the first number as it is. Then second number, just multiply. Instead of division, write the multiplication. Okay? Write the multiplication. That means you are going to find the reciprocal of this number. 5 by 4 is the number. For the reciprocal is 4 by 5. Okay? 5 by 4. It will change. Reciprocal is numerator comes to denominator. Denominator goes to numerator. That is the reciprocal. Okay? What is the reciprocal of this number? Write this numerator into denominator. Okay? That is 5. Write the denominator into numerator. Okay? 4 by 5. Cut it. Afterwards, any common factor cancel it. 4, 4, this side nothing. So 11 by 5, 11 multiplied by 1, 11, 1 multiplied by 5, 5. So answer is what? If the answer coming in the improper, change the improper to mix. Okay? So 2 times quotient, 1 by 5 is the answer. Next question number 12. 110. 1010 divided by 3 multiplied by 1 by 3. Yes, write the first number as it is. Second number, change into mixed fraction, change into improper. 3, 3, 9, 9 plus 1, 10 by 3. So now we can do the 1010. Instead of division, change into multiplication. When you change the simple, what we will do? Will bring down and it will go outside. Yes, that is 3 by 10. So divide this 1010 by 10. 1 times 10. In this 101 times. Yes, so that is now 101 multiplied by 3. Answer is 303. Yes. Next, see the question number 13. Question 13. 2 by 3 divided by 1, 2 by 3. So first, how we change here? Change the mixed fraction to improper. Same method follow. Change to improper. 2, 3, 6, 6 plus 2, 8 by 3 divided by 1, 3, 3, 3 plus 2, 5 by 3. So next, second step is, change the symbol. Division change into multiplication. 8 by 3. Okay. Multiplication. When you change the symbol, what you will do? Numerator comes down and denominator goes up. Got it? So that is 3 by 5. So cancel the common factor. 3 table common. 1 times 3. 1 times 3. And the answer is 8 by 5. So improper fraction coming as answer change into mixed fraction. So quotient 1 remained 3 by 5. Yes. Next question number 14. Question 14, it tells that 16 1 by 2 divided by 2 3 by 4. So first step, change the mixed fraction to improper. 16 to 32, 32 plus 1, 33 by 2 divided by 2, 4, 8, 8 plus 3, 11 by 4. So next step, change the symbol. 33 by 2 What is the reciprocal of this number? 11 by 4. That is, reciprocal is 4 by 11. Yes. Change the division into multiplication and write the reciprocal. Now answer is, any common factor cancel. 33, 11. 11 10 common. 1 10 11. Is this 3 times? 2, 4. What is the common factor? 2 is the common factor. 1 times 2 is this? 2. Okay, 2 times. Yes, 3 multiplied to 6. Okay, we are getting 6 as the answer. Next, let us see question number 15. Question 15, 16 divided by 2, 2 by 15. Yes, see that. So what we have to do? First, number identities, then division. Afterwards, change the mixed number into improper. So, 32 by 15. Yes? 16. Yes. Now, any common factor? Okay, see that 16, write the first number. First step over, second step. Now you have to change the division into multiplication. Yes, write the multiplication. Then what we will do, if you write the multiplication, what we will do? We will change the number. Yes, we will change the number. That is 15 by 32. Yes, got it. So now we will compare. No, we will compare in the crosswise. So how the number is like 16 by 1, like this only. Okay. Compare in the crosswise, okay? Compare in the cross section and do 16, 32. 16 is common, okay? How many times? 1 times 16 is 32, 2 times. And this way, see, there is no. So, 1 by 15 is 15 by 2. Answer is coming improper. If the answer is improper, change it to mixed fraction. So, 7 times quotient is 7 and the remainder is 1. 7, 1 by 2 is the answer. Next, question number 16. See that 1, 11 by 15 divided by 1, 4 by 35. 1, 11 by 15 divided by 1, 4 by 35. So, first step, change it to improper. 15 plus 11, 26 by 15 divided by 135, so 39 by 35. So next step is change the symbol. Okay, division change into multiplication, then numerator comes down, denominator goes up. So 35 by 39. So common factor anything cancel, so 26. 39. So any factor common? 13 is common. 2, 13, 26. Yes. 3, 13, 39. Yes. And this says 5 is common. 3, 5, 15. And then 7, 5, 35. Yes. So next, write it 2 multiply 7. 2, 7, 14 by 3, 3. Nine. Yes, you just write it. 2 multiply 7, 14. 3 multiply 3 is 9. Yes, so answer is improper. Change it to mixed fraction. Okay, so quotient 1, remainder 5, divisor is 9. Divisor 9. Yes, cut it. 1, 5 by 9 is the answer. Children, you can do question number 16, 17 and then 18. Okay, these two questions and do homework. Okay, 17, 18, kindly do as your homework. Okay, it's a practice for you. Very easy method. Okay, you can do it. Okay, we'll see the lesson self practice deep over with it. Next, in the class we'll do self practice next to it. 8 p.m. next class, from that we'll continue. Okay. Okay, students, see the lesson, practice it. It's very easy. Complete the copy. Okay? Thank you. Bye.